zero trust. So this is all about taking a no trust position as your starting point, rather than implicitly trusting actors that have authenticated that haven't authenticated with you to access systems or resources. So the point of this one is to ensure that every time an access request or an action to do something within with a trusted resource is validated first before any further action or access to the data is allowed.